Weird kitchen finds. This looks like an eggplant, but when you remove the lid and fill it with mayo, it's a super useful sauce bottle. This vampire will grind your garlic, nuts, or herbs. This plastic platypus is the perfect shape for getting everything out of a jar. This is a bed for your sponge, which keeps it away from the mold by your sink. This crab sits on the edge of your pan and holds your spoon. This is a citrus rimmer that looks like an octopus and can plug stuff too. This looks like a bird, but it's actually a lemon squeezer, and it gets all the juice out of your lemon while staying super cute. This penguin egg holder is a nifty way to store or boil your eggs without burning yourself. This bowl has a house in the middle, so when you fill it up, it becomes a cute little island. This looks like a monster, but it has holes in the bottom so you can use it as a strainer. This fisherman sits on the edge of your saucepan and casts a line of spaghetti so you can tell when it's done.